Here we have our motor set up in position mode using the Drive Studio software and then the settings saved to the drive's memory. So I'm controlling it using the little control panel here, just sending it signals using these toggle switches. So I initiate the motor to start with, and if I flick this switch, it'll rotate a set number of times clockwise. There we go. Reset the switch, flick this bottom one, and that should make it go anti-clockwise.